About 396 vulnerable households, including an orphanage and 10 individuals at Kakful settlement, about 60 kilometers east of Ochiwarongo, benefited from the donation. There are over 3,000 residents at the settlement with little or no income.
Today, as we are in Kakful, we have decided to distribute our food door to door. Apart from the 10 communities that are the most vulnerable in Kakful that was identified, we've called them to come and get their food. But the rest of the Kakful settlement community will get their food door to door in order to avoid stampede and a lot of people coming together, which is against the COVID-19 regulations.
Some of the recipients had this to say.
We just want to say thank you and that our councillor is really thinking about us in this difficult time of the pandemic.
I'm very thankful and proud that we received the food items here. For us who are in need, we get the food on time and we deliver the food door to door. And we are very thankful to the government.
Also at Ochiwarongo, 72 orphans cared for at the Ochiwarongo Multipurpose Center received food items valued over $7,000. Aged between 9 and 21 years old, these orphans received a donation from Namibia Dairies, Ochiwarongo Town Council, and the Evangelical Lutheran Church and Theos Bar Supermarket. Faith Sankwesa, NBC News, Ochiwarongo.